It is important to note that refugees world over are voluntarily repatriated with strict observance and adherence to international law and in line with the international refugee conventions, protocols, and treaties. In view of the above, the State of Israel, working with other refugee managing organizations, has requested Uganda to allow about 500 refugees of Eritrean and Sudanese descent origin to be relocated to Uganda. I want to make it abundantly clear that the government and my ministry are positively considering this request. And it's important to note that all the relocatees shall have to undergo a rigorous verification process under what we call a refugee eligibility assessment to find their status so that they can be granted asylum in our country. This happens when a refugee finds that he or her is unable to stay in the country where he has been granted asylum for reasons that might be peculiar to that particular refugee, and therefore requests the country that is hosting him to consider consulting a friendly country for relocation.